Today I am going to discuss about Einstein's equation. This topic belongs to semiconductors lesson. The general explanation is the mobility mu expresses the ability of carriers to drift while the diffusion. Here mobility means the movement of the particle. So the movement of the particle happens when the drift current is present or diffusion current is present. That means both refers the motion of the electron, that is the movement of the charge. Okay, it gives the direct relation between diffusion currents and mobility of charge carriers. This expression gives the direct relation between, that means the diffusion and mobility, that means the diffusion constant is d and mobility is mu. Now at equilibrium condition, the drift current balances the opposite to the diffusion current at equilibrium position. That means suppose if this is a semiconducting material, it is a semiconducting material, while due to drift, when it was placed in an electric field, due to drift the electric charges, that charges, the suppose electrons moves in this direction, that means the concentration of electrons at this position may be decreased. So after traveling these electrons to one side to another side, this diffusion balances the concentration of charges in this total substance. Okay, so this drift and diffusion videos are already I was uploaded, and I was already discussed about this drift and diffusion, and I will post you the link of drift and diffusion in the description, then you can watch this. So at equilibrium condition, drift balances the opposite to the diffusion current. That means drift is equal to minus diffusion. According to drift, Ne mu E into E is equal to minus E dE dou N by dou X. These are the expressions of drift and diffusion. N means number of electrons per unit volume, E means charge, mu E mobility of charge, E electric field. Here minus diffusion means, here minus indicates the direction, here E means charge, dE means diffusion constant, dou N the number of electron, dou N by dou X the rate of change with respect to the position. Okay, Einstein compared the movement of charge carriers with the gas molecules in a container. That means Einstein assumed that these charge particles behave like a gas molecules in a container. So he compared electrons with gas molecules. According to Boltzmann statistics, the concentration of gas molecules can be written as N is equal to, according to gas theory, N is equal to C means the gas constant, exponent of minus E into Ex by kBT. Here N means the concentration of gas molecules, this is constant, and exponent of minus E means that charge, Ex, this is energy along a certain direction, and kBT, kB means Boltzmann constant into temperature. Here this kB and T returns an energy, this energy divides, and then it returns some charge value. Now differentiate above equation with respect to x, along x direction differentiate this equation, we get and partially, which is dou n by dou x, this is partially dou n by dou x is equal to c into exponent of minus e ex by kbt minus e into e by kbt. Then c into exponent of e into x means this is n. Then eliminate this expression. Then dou n by dou x is equal to n into minus e e by kbt. This is equation number 2. Of course, this is equation number 1. Now put equation 2, put equation 2 in equation 1. We get Ne mu suffix e into e is equal to minus e dE diffusion from equation 1. And replace dou n by dou x with n into minus e e by kbt. This expression n e e capital E gets cancelled. Then we get mu e is equal to small e into dE by kbt. Here this minus and this minus gets positive. Now divide this, we can write dE by mu e is equal to kbt by e. This is suppose for electron dE the diffusion constant and mu e the mobility of electron. This is kb Boltzmann constant, T means absolute temperature, and E charge of the electron. Similarly dH by mu h is equal to kbt by E. Similarly this expression is for holes. Now take the ratio of dE by dH here. dE by dH that is equal to kbt into mu e by e whole divided by kbt into mu h by e. Then e gets cancelled. This kbt is an energy, these two gets cancelled. Then dE by dH is equal to mu e by mu h. This is the expression of Einstein equation. That means this movement happens due to because of diffusion only. Of course the movement happens due to drift also, but in the presence of electric field for drift. But for diffusion there is no need of any electric field, so that's why cancelled capital E also. Okay, capital E was cancelled and capital D was cancelled. Okay, this gives the dE is directly proportional to mu e. The diffusion current is directly proportional to the movement of charge. Okay, or mobility of charge. This is very important for first BTech students, which is an applied physics. This question belongs to semiconductors lesson. Okay, the question may ask like this: define drift and diffusion and give the relation between drift and diffusion by using Einstein's equation. So you have to write drift and diffusion and this question also. Okay, I will provide the drift and diffusion link in description. Okay, thank you.